Alright, in this video I'm going to cut this rainbow. It's the second one I cut. Maybe not quite as nice as the very first one that I cut, but I'm pretty happy with it. And in this video we'll just use the glass cutter, which mine doesn't hold the oil, so you have to dip it in the oil before the cuts. I'm going to use the breaker pliers, and that's pretty much it. Safety glasses, that's pretty much all you're going to need. I'll show you how we do it. The first one, the red one, I actually cut the wrong way. You'll see what I mean. On that one, I cut the outside off first and then tried to break this off of the inner piece. And that makes it a lot more difficult. The rest of them, you'll see I do it the right way. And you'll see how much easier it is to get nice clean cuts. Alright.
Carnivore, had on me the had never known a war. A year before she was born. Playing here live on WFMU, Terry T's Cherry Blossom Clinic show. Thanks for tuning in.